Hey folks, here OS Reviews. You're watching our video review of the August MS425B. This is a portable Bluetooth speaker that's crafted out of aluminum and offers pretty good sound quality for a sub-$40 speaker. It also has a standard 3.5mm jack if you don't want to use Bluetooth, and has a rechargeable lithium-ion battery. The Bluetooth range is about 10 meters, and it uses Bluetooth 2.1, so it's compatible with any Android, iOS, or Windows smartphone out there. It also has a built-in microphone, so you can use it to answer calls and for hands-free talking if you have it paired with a smartphone. The packaging is pretty nice. Inside, you have access to the speaker itself. We'll take a look at that in a moment. We have the black version here for review. It also comes in several other colors. There is a user manual that's pretty well documented. It shows you the various steps of pairing the product, how to charge it. It takes about 2 hours to fully charge your battery in here, and afterwards it's going to last roughly 10 hours or so of playback before you need to recharge the speaker itself. And it uses a standard micro USB cable for charging and syncing purposes, and also includes a flat ribbon wire for an auxiliary input jack if you don't want to use Bluetooth. So taking a look at the actual design of the Bluetooth speaker, it has a pretty small portfolio, but because it has an aluminum construction, it actually is quite hefty and heavy, and this is usually an indication of a speaker that is really well crafted and offers excellent sound quality. You can see that we have some metal accents on the front. This is a mono speaker, it's not a stereo speaker, so if you're listening to three-dimensional sounds or perhaps for movies, it's not going to be the best speaker for that purpose. With that being said, it can actually get pretty loud, so it's going to be good for smaller rooms and environments. On the bottom here, you have access to a power on-off switch. We have access to the line in, a micro USB cable for charging and syncing. On the side there, you have access to a LED indicator. The front features the skip track key, also play pause, and also you have access to a microphone on the side there. This is not a noise isolating microphone, so in noisier environments, it's not going to work that well. However, in a home environment, perhaps in an office, it's going to do the job just fine. So if I set this on a desk, pairing the actual speaker up with a phone or tablet is also pretty simple and easy to use. It simply goes into the pairing mode after I tap on the power switch there, and you see the flashing light which indicates that we are now pairing. And give you guys a quick sample of what the audio sounds like. Turn up the volume a little bit. So again, the first thing that I noticed with this speaker is that it actually is pretty rich and loud for such a small Bluetooth speaker. This is not the volume all the way turned up yet, but if I do want to turn the volume all the way up, it actually does fill smaller spaces and smaller rooms quite nicely. As a speaker, it is pretty rich, it's dynamic. It doesn't do as well in terms of the clarity in higher tones, but in terms of bass, it actually has quite a bit of bass for such a small speaker. Now, the manufacturer does say to play audio on a lower volume the first time that you use it for about 30 minutes, just to have the driver kind of settle in before you blast out music at a higher volume. That's something to note when you first purchase this speaker. So in terms of audio quality, we were pleased. The microphone on board does a good job if you want to talk to people or to call other people and talk to them. And it's a decent microphone. It's not the best we've heard, but it also does a good job if you want to use it for speakerphone purposes, perhaps in the office.
At the end of the day, the August MS425B Bluetooth speaker certainly delivers. It's small, it's compact, it's elegant in terms of the design, but also doesn't compromise on the sound quality. In fact, for such a small Bluetooth speaker, this one actually delivers a lot of clarity and a lot of volume, which we didn't expect in such a small package. And for a sub-$40 speaker, we think this is one of the better deals out there. To check out more information about the MS425, be sure to read our full written review, but this has been our video. Thanks for watching here at OS Reviews.